Garry Birtles, the young man who did it.
Anderson to Burns again. Really right on top of his game tonight. Well, yeah.
Little flick up. Woodcock and Birtles has got it. His first ever goal for Nottingham Forest. And it had to be in the European Cup. 1-0. Now, a roll across the box, and it's got to be two. Birtles. Yes, indeed, he took his goal so beautifully then. 2-0. Garry Birtles surely has wrapped this one up with about 5 seconds into over the 45-minute time. That ball down the line with Frank Clark slipping in behind the offside trap. He beat it. He could have had a shot himself, but he went on in there, rolled it across. Needham's up there again. Oh, and he got there to him. Birtles got there. Garry Birtles thanks David Needham for the pass. Birtles the scorer. On by Garry Birtles. Well, Birtles getting it again. Near post header. That's his second goal.
Birtles on his left, it is Birtles again. Oh, it's a beauty. That is a first goal. He was challenged then by McAndrew, but oh, McAndrew, a terrible effort. And Birtles the score. Oh, what a terrible effort by McAndrew.
Birtles and Cooper not sure. Still Birtles, and he makes it count very well indeed.
Woodcock.
Oh, nice turn. Now, Birtles. Garry Birtles scores the equaliser. And Forest are in lead.
And here's John Robertson and Golak with him. And Curran coming back quickly as well. Golak getting in there. And Gemmell playing it on for McCubbin. And Forest looking a little more aggressive in the second half. Here's Robertson now. Can he get a shot in?
Looking for Birtles.
And that was a beautiful goal from Garry Birtles. In the same net that he scored his first European Cup goal against, Liverpool has dragged Forest back into the game.
Good skills. Oh, beautiful goal. Garry Birtles picks it up. 1-0. 27 minutes.
Hills for Forest. McGovern making the break, and what a perfect ball that was. And then Birtles, and no mistake from Garry Birtles.
Leads it push right forward, and there's Birtles linking. Birtles versus Lukic, he's wide, but it's in. 2-0 to Nottingham Forest, with the Leeds defence stretched out of sight.
Clear chance, and he puts it in. And Birtles runs away, looking for the man who gave him the ball, as the crowd applaud. And there he is, Kenny Birds. What a fine ball. City caught Birtles onside, and he scored comfortably.
Back, and Birtles going on again with Larry May. And Garry Mills got it!
Takes over for Forest and gets right in behind Leicester. Ball poked back and another one.
Garry Birtles. And Ponty takes the applause because it was he who made it.
And Wallace on to Birtles. Oh yes, that's well taken. And Forest get a goal back. Well, they only had 10 men on the pitch.
through here. Brilliant goal by Garry Birtles. A fine, perfect move by Forrest. That really was a splendid goal.
Running up. Running again. Cross as well. Cross again. And it's close to work. Birtles. And it's a goal! Garry Birtles with Forrest goal number two.